Year after year after year, we have to fight this dragon. It's time for Democrats to take control of the House, the Senate, and the governor's mansion and kill this dragon, slay this dragon once and for all in South Carolina. We've got to fight it, and we've got to begin fighting it right now.